My name's Bill Tench. This is my partner, Holden Ford. We're from the Federal Bureau of Investigation's Behavioral Science Unit. We're doing research, interviewing men like you.
If you do go to Vacaville, you definitely need to meet Ed Kemper. They call him the co-ed killer.
Do you think the Kemper would talk to us? Try stopping him.
Shepard finds out you've been interviewing the co-ed killer, he'll flip his shit.
It's easier to ask for forgiveness than permission.
So you're just gonna say and do whatever you want.
We decided no one was beneath our contempt.
And that snail didn't change her mind.
What happens to these men is normal, but the way that they process it is not.
I just decided to kill them.
It is not our job to commiserate with these people.
Hello, ladies.
It is our job to electrocute them.
I truly believe there is a vein here that needs to be mined.
If you don't like it, go back to your bedwetting college kids and we'll forget all about it.
Certainly our goal is to be preemptive.
We're the FBI, Holden. That is not our goal. Yet.